Nothing better than the path of my passion, see. You'll see there's happiness in the obliteration of a body. Nothing better than a bent for Johnny. Nothing better than living honestly like me. Thanks, we're pale people.
everybody for coming out tonight and for watching online.
All right.
Pain, older than sorrow, where the gremlins go to sleep, 40,000 corpses deep, where the rivers creep like tar beneath the pale stars, carving their scars upon a black and barren plain, whose fields never tasted grain, and I shall not see my mother's face, never forget, oh I shall. To the earth, furious blizzards bellow from her fingertips. My name, a curse upon her lips. Oh, bless honey, you think you're deep in it now. Don't you care how you made your poor sweet mother hurt? She spits venom in the dirt. And I shall not speak my mother's name, never again. Oh, I shall.
This song, Mac, you want to mention?
No.
Excellent.
Tell you that I'm lonely, I could tell you that I'm weak, I could tell you that I sleep too much these days. I could tell you that I'd rather be the kind of person who could speak out honestly and who could meet your gaze. I could tell you I got problems in my head that won't go away. I could tell you that I wish I'd understand. I could tell you that I'd rather have a soul that would stop shaking out of terror and wouldn't let me be a man. I could tell you that it's hard to go on living when I think of what I've been and how I waited in the harbor when the ships were sailing in, and how you saw me from the sea when rain was falling. I could tell you, but I'd rather hear you now. Your voice means so much more to me somehow. I could tell you I am raging. I could tell you I am blind. I could tell you that you all are very kind. I could tell you that I'd rather be the man who looks out for you, but I know that I am all I hope to find. I could tell you that it's hard to go on living when I think of what I've been and how I waited in the harbor when the ships were sailing in, and how you saw me from the sea when rain was falling. I could tell you, but I'd rather hear you now. Your voice means so much more to me somehow. Your voice means so much more to me somehow. Your voice means so much.
Thanks, everybody. That song was called The Rather Song. That's on our first album, Bright Ideas. All our music's available on Spotify and every electronic doodad that you listen to things on. This next song is called Steel Fingers. It's off our third album, and it's about waking up during surgery.
Of translation, the way
Sage Johns on guitar, everyone.
Hi, Sage.
Just
Hi.
Look at him. Austin Graff on the drums.
Hi, Austin.
Austin, play two notes. Play two notes. Thank you. Matt Gilchrist on keys and vocals. Look at him go. And I'm Chris Kripseth, and I do whatever this low instrument is.
Speaking of which.
Oh, yeah. Our next song sounds a little something like this.
That you were dead for the sake of sympathy. I picture your blood running red and tender faces turned toward me. I wish you'd suffer dark misfortune, go down drowning on the riverbed. You'd lose your shape to wet distortion, and they'd find my broken mother dead. Some summer morning, lightning struck your naked mind and overwhelmed your body, storming through the circuits in your spine. Somebody spoke with something lethal, someone dreamed that you would die. Somebody summoned something evil with no great notion why. And left no traces and tore the earth apart.
Thank you.
The song is about the world's greatest Tetris player.
Or what's left of him. That doesn't mean anything.
Begin with a tower of orange outlocks. Stack the yellow squares in the corner. Leave no vacant space. And when the blue line arrives, for Christ's sake, don't leave it upright. You've never been readier to fight, and they're never gonna take your place. You are Jason, your name is legend. You reign quietly supreme. You're a champion as a child. Though your mom thought you looked dead, and though she scratched you till you bled, nobody really gets the things in your head. Nobody understands your smile. Your knife, the children cheer for you tonight. Novices come seeking Jason, winning comes easy when you're Jason. See the pretty colors falling adjacently. The young ones genuflect before Jason. He makes their lives amazing. Gracious Jason's nascent agency will make your children glorious as he. Thank you, we're pale people.
That last line's not normally in the song. Okay, tell us a little about this song.
All right. This song is called Inherit the Moon. It's about the kid who inherited all the royalties to the children's book Goodnight Moon and whose life became a complete disaster. Look him up. Green and red, bawling on your mother's bed. Your the dying light. Your mother wept all night and prayed for any god to hush the gorgon on her bed, or for him to strike her dead. Walk the moon, to laugh and bleed on Mars, to name the nameless stars. Let loose your little red balloon, let father hold the string, he won't feel anything. Thank you. Kurt, what's this song about?
Oh, so, I don't know if I've ever actually told the full story of this. I was in a relationship once, and it wasn't going well, and I knew it. And part of me was like, I wonder if the other person knows it. And apparently not. However, I started thinking about, what if there would, like, it felt like we were in a relationship and literally the ship was sinking. And I thought, it would be cool if there were a song where there was a couple who was on a boat, preferably in this case the Titanic, because it's more romantic, who were too busy making love to notice that the ship was going down. And that's what this song's about. It's called Flare Gun, and it's on our album Absent Friends. That's right.
Lay sinking as the crimson flares flew blinking out of sight beneath their useless light. As the Titan tilted upward, as the captain's chamber ruptured, we were warm, naked, sweet, and safe from harm. Two old lovers voyage westward, poor and hungry, sometimes lovely. Freckled hands undoing buttons, America clutching skin. As the white boats left us, as our vessel's body cleft in two, we rose. Our filthy sheets are current. Silent. dying as the crimson flags flew flying out of sight. We lit ourselves with crimson light. Thank you. It's a good old fight. I laid this world with blood and light, light enough to see him now that you're gone. My world has shape, beautiful form, keeps my family safe and warm. The world is yours, your lovers cry, your children come to the river to die. Old Black Crow, can you spare a brother a piece of the sky? Light a love to waste, light a love to waste, and the silence stayed. But I don't believe you lost your yearning for another taste. Oh, and when I see your eyes, I see your end, and the end is nigh. La-ti-da, but it's no secret that you kept your grace. Nothing hurts, everything's lost. I've lost count of the rivers you've crossed. The world is yours, your lovers cry, your children come to the river to die. Old Black Crow, can you spare a brother a piece of the sky? These are my trees that grow in white and shining wood. Everything is good. I've done everything I should. I made this world, and you were never a piece of this world. Oh, my crow, these are not the branches on which you stood. It's beautiful, feather and thorn. I've loved you since I was born. The world is yours, your lovers cry, your children come to the river to die. Old Black Crow, can you spare a brother a piece of the sky? Can you spare a brother a piece of the sky? Can you spare a brother a piece of the sky? Thank you.
Starts up beating mother, senseless David. Holds his sister very close. Poor defenseless children grow up quick and cleaving, keeping his odds even. mother's dead. A girl sleeping in my bed. We're growing old another morning. Like any other morning, brings us to the kitchen cooking corn. We're newly born. Take the floor.
Hello, Stephen. Good day, Stephen. Are you playing fair? I see your congregation's left. You've worn them down with prayer. Every day you curse the black man and the Jews and queers and freaks. The good Lord speaks, and you listen with tears on your cheeks. Hello, Steve. Good day, Steve. Your church is set aflame. Though you hate them, won't you hear them? Can't you bless them all the same? You are righteous, you are elderly, you, your children blew before they knew that the good Lord never lived in you. Bless you, let me kiss your ragged cross. The war is over, and I guess you miss the people that you've lost. How they hated when you raved and screamed and spoke to them in tongues at the top of your lungs. They'll damn them when his kingdom comes.
Steve, I'll pray for you, I guess. You're sick in the head, your end is nigh. Perhaps you should confess. You've hurt them smiling, hurt them badly, and I guess they've hurt you back. But it's hard to track. Your mind is molten and your tongue is black. Hello, Steve, a good day, Steve, and everything is fine. You're an old man, growing weaker.
Oh, Somewhere you are riding horses, out riding horses in your leather boots, sky thick with parachutes. And you smile to see them spinning for you, all spinning for you just to see you smile. Say you could stay a while in the long grass, watching the colors pass, draining the hourglass down to the last grain of sand. You will stand strong, croaking your broken song, hurtling headlong over the vast summer land, with the sun in your hand. Somewhere there are cowgirls dancing in crimson dresses, blazing in the dark all around the trailer park. And they smile when you come stumbling forward with crooked steps towards the fire pit. When you discover it thick with white bone fragments of rhinestone creatures, what lie prone, twist tails through the flame, as the girls prance, beckoning you to dance, rosy with romance. You shall forget human shame and the sound of your name.
Thanks everybody for sticking around and for tuning in. If you're doing the tuning in, some people are tuning in person. Thanks to KBGA for putting this on and for helping us support the UM Food Pantry. It's pretty cool. I know a lot of places around campus don't stay open the whole time of the winter break, so there's going to be some kids that maybe don't have enough to eat, and maybe y'all should donate a whole bunch of food and money to them. I'm just saying. Is this a very personal song, Mac?
Kinda. Circle around and round the pine tree at the corner of the soccer field. Remove yourself from games of foursquare, hopscotch, half-court basketball. The movement soothes your sweaty body. Spiral out and spiral in and spin your mind into nothing. There are bones beneath the big slide and under the monkey bars, waiting under grass and wet mud, wood chips, children's footprints, indecipherable writing on the stones beside the bones. Nothing speaks to you when you're nothing. When you're nothing, you're too young to see what's next. Too lonesome and perplexed. They say this town is hexed. You've been walking here for centuries under the canopy. You know these roots as they were your moats, still and slow and down and down among the skeletons of children, patient in the ancient earth, stretching out into nothing. We're not dying nearly fast enough for the ground to gobble us, but I have seen these fissures forming. I have heard the bodies rising to the surface of this playground, fields full of sightless skulls staring out. When you're nothing, when you're nothing, when you're thank you.
This next song is a much slower song.
Yeah, sorry for all these slow, quiet ballads, but you'll just have to bear with us for one more song.
Fire stones, oh holy
so slight and scour my insides and light the holes where my sin.
Thanks, everybody. Any intro or just do it? Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, talk, Mac.
No. The song is from our fifth album, Lizard Monster Eats Everybody, our Godzilla rock opera. This is the part of the narrative where Lizard Monster erupts from his catacomb beneath the sea and finds that the land that he once knew is not built for him anymore. It's called surface tension. I slumbered deep under the sea, dreaming dreams of smoke and thunder and the bright light shattering me, while my body twisted slowly in the soundless mud, heavy with blood, heavy with blood. When I woke, my eyes were older and my bones frightfully cold. How I moaned as I unfolded, moaning low, lo and behold, is it sunlight, shards of sunlight in the deep dark sea, beckoning me, beckoning me. No living thing can stop me now, the sunlight breaks upon my brow and rips me from this catacomb, my body barrels through the here. See them appear, sticking sharp against my scales and buzzing round my suffering ear. I can barely beat a step without the crunch of feet, horribly sweet, under my feet. There is nothing left that I have never known, trace of my home, no more color in the earth or sea or sky. No loving faces, not a single tree.
ferns and flowers forever. The fragrance that filled up our lives. And I remember what living was like before the meteor struck. Now I am the last who survives. And I am alone for the very last time. Older and colder and blind. Space is a fine place to bury a mind. I remember the others like me. We ruled our forest forever. At the sky. I have long kept the song in my head. The voices of millions dead. They are singing now, happy and high. And I will never be empty again. Lord, how our voices ascend. Into the dark place where all the monsters end.
We got a couple more in store for you. This one in particular is about, it's sort of based on a true story, but it's mostly about playing D&D in solitary confinement.
That's right. And it goes like this. Thank you. years thinking about storing. The gory ways we all get glory. How my ogre met my dwarf in a tavern at sea's edge. How they battled on the wharf until satisfied to pledge their friendship lying in the sedge. I was thinking about story. Thank you. This is a Christmas song.
Bear with us.
Get all untucked here.
Just like at Christmas.
Is Santa coming? Is Santa coming? I've waited 86 years. And is it snowing? Would it be snowing when Santa gets here? Strangers, can you imagine strangers? They watch me wet the bed. And how they worry, I think I see them worry, but maybe it's my the milking, the world is shining.
are milky. There's humming in my ear. Is Santa coming? Will it be snowing when I decide? Christmas, that won't do. Thank you.
Tis the season.
All right. This is a song about that guy who used to be president. It's called Kill the Emperor. As deep as the scar on the Liberty Bell. I hope your gray matter sputtered out warm and you watched yourself spilling and forfeiting form and you never felt this kind of pain since the night you were born. I hope you felt terror. I hope you healed poorly. I hope you missed what was missing and dreamed of it seeping down into the road. I hope you still wake up hurting, and I hope you feel lonely. I hope your bed sheets are stained with your sufferings, none of which you can decode.
you schemed you would conquer the castle of which you had dreamed. And it seemed like a place where these people could hear what you screamed. Thank you.
I personally love that we have a doo-wop song about killing a tyrannical president. I think it's beautiful. What?
Yeah. 2.5.
What?
I don't know.
That's how you get an encore. You only play half of the last song.
That's right. All right, this song's about that fast. The paranormal happening occurred about a year ago. The timing of the happening was curious. It was wonderful the time we had to partner you forever. We had been becoming bitter and furious. That was when the spirits moved in. Right when things were at their worst. Of the wallpaper over in the dining room below the wedding pictures. Paranoid was bringing the attic and raving at the bleed of electrical fixtures. And the wailing in the walls, and the rearrangement of furniture, and the demon's arrival foretold to us by the sallow face of spectral harbinger. Oh, is that your pale fist in my flesh? Is that your ghastly man? This house like nobody's business. The old ghost hunger is useless in his mess. And coming out forward, he gives us his best. But we're already dead in yellow. We're going to wake with our bodies covered in blood. I get from a night of better warfare. Your nose bloody and sweet, and the covered in your hair. Of course, the spirits never harmed us. Of course, they never needed to. Would be hard for any ghost to alarm us with a gallbladder or a repeated boom. Oh, is that your paleness in my flesh? Is that your ghastly mouth on the way? We have this house like no one's business. The old ghost hungers. Settle for less when we're already the best. We wouldn't lose anyone else to carry out this crime. And nobody knows as well as you how best to turn my features blue. Above you in a battle of the car. He carried out my flight to the car and took me over to the swamp where I sunk in the tar pit. Now the grieving spirits watched us sleep, pale, impotent, wretched things. Nobody screams and nobody whispers, nobody cackles and
Thanks.
We got one more for you. It's slightly slower than that. Thanks for coming out, everybody.
A 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. That you could see us now. I wish your body could still dance. I know that if your lips could sing, you'd sing, and then you would advance. Let's pour the whiskey down your throat. I'll move the dollars from your eyes. Because the chicken, how you like it? Are you startled and surprised? Let's drink to you, you've been a friend, and you're no longer on the mend. We're gonna love you till the end. I hope you'd like to hear, I know your children love it. I hope you got lost, found your way again. I hope you know exactly what that cost. I hope you felt now and again you couldn't bear to live, and then you found your love again. Amen. I hope you like to hear, I know your children love it here. I hear you running out of breath. Let's drink to you, let's say a toast, let's have you say goodbye to Jack, goodbye to Jill. Seth on the bass guitar. Thank you to KBGA, thank you to the UM Food Pantry, and thank you to all of you for sticking around. Good night. Special people change, how many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide, in a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide, in a champagne supernova, a champagne supernova in the sky.
go on. Dream a dream she never does, and wipe that tear away now from your eye. Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath a landslide in a something supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath a landslide in a something supernova, a something supernova. Special people change, how many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova, a champagne supernova in the sky.
Good night.
Woo! Well, keep clapping, guys. Come on. Really great job, all of you guys.
I thought you were talking to us for a second.
You guys can clap, too. Thank you, everyone, for coming. So, once again, this has been The Pale People. This whole thing was recorded by MCAT, that's Montana Community Access Television. So we want to do a big thank you to them. They did that through a donation they gave us for the Media Assistance Grant, so much thanks for that. We also want a big shout out to the Zach, of course, this awesome space. And the UM Food Pantry, you could still donate. The links are basically all over the room. Once again, you can find it on our website, and that'll be open for at least a couple more weeks. So. You could always donate later. And for everyone watching at home, thank you for tuning in. This has been awesome. We have merch on your way out, and a round of applause for everyone one more time.
Thanks, everybody. What's up?